Hello friends, our today's activity is tie and dye. You will need two white cloth or kerchiefs, acrylic paint and a thread. Now this white thread is given to you in the kit. Also one bottle of acrylic color. I will show you two techniques to fold your white cloth or kerchief. The first technique will be to fan fold or the accordion fold. You know how to fold a fan. So fan fold the white cloth or kerchief. Now you're going to fold a triangle from one corner. Like this. Turn it around. Again, fold a triangle. Again, turn the kerchief around. And fold it. Follow this step. This is the first folding technique of the tie and dye. I'm showing this to you on a dry piece of kerchief first, because we are going to first wet the cloth, then again use the same folding technique. But it will be very difficult for you to see it on a wet cloth. That's why first I showed it on a dry cloth. So I'm going to dip this cloth piece or your kerchief in water. Squeeze it. Remove all the excess water. Now I have not opened the fan fold. So my fan fold strip is intact. I will follow the steps to fold this cloth. With the thread, I'm going to tie the three corners. So after tying with the thread, it will look something like this. Set it aside. Now for the second fold, follow the same technique. Wet your cloth and squeeze all the extra water out. Your cloth should not be dripping wet, but it should be damp. Pinch in the center. Twist it around like this. Keep on twisting till you get a nice tight circle. Now tie the thread around randomly. Now you got these two tie and dye techniques ready. What we will do is dip the painting brush in some diluted paint and apply it at the tip around since the cloth is wet the color will automatically get soaked in I will apply a little bit I'll apply little color blue color slightly away from the thread that we have tied we'll allow this to dry now we'll start working on the second piece We'll set it aside. We will open this. If you want, you can also cut this. But be careful that you don't cut away the cloth. You will open your first tie and dye. See the pattern that you have got so this is your first tie and dye folding that we had done so this is our second tie and dye technique here we've got a spiral shape if you see you've got a circular shape our activity tie and dye is now ready